outside John Hall.
Yes, I know where to. Come to play today?
I bring little few cars just to show people that we're still around and just so they know who's holding the titles and what's up.
Okay.
Once in a while, it doesn't hurt.
Uh-huh. This is Young Hog, your Rolling Gallery Boy. And I need to ask you a question. Now, you bringing professional cars to Crenshaw, why?
Oh, well, they're not all professional. We're just brought to them. We had a little show we went to today, a little picnic, you know. And I'm just really bringing them out here for the people. The one car, there's the one from Chicago, my boy Brent. Gotta bring it out here, you know, keep going to swing them, smack them down, it don't matter. The problem is, Hog, that last week, as you saw from before I came out here swinging down, police got kind of mad, so I want to keep a good status with them. So I just bring them out here like this.
107 High Low. For my high throw, popping collars in my low low, going to a show. 15401 South San Pedro, that's where I take my low low. For my high throws, popping collars in my low low, going to a show. 15401 South San Pedro, that's where I take my low low.
Trunk put on fire last time like that shit.
Big dog,
Mondo, you got all this shit. Hey, Mondo, you gotta go with the crack last time, noise.
That's the eye out there. We got a fire in the trunk of the Empire. We're going to fix it and I'll be right back at you.